My name is Rong, and I'm a software engineer at Airbnb since 2017, and I work on the observability team under the infrastructure group. Airbnb is a platform known for unlocking unique stays and authentic experiences made possible by its global community of hosts. My first experience with programming was when I was in elementary school, and I learned to draw shapes and patterns using the Logo programming language. I've always been really good at math and puzzle solving, which led me to study electrical engineering and computer science at MIT. I did an internship where I learned about machine learning, and it made me realize the breadth of the software industry and its ability to dramatically improve our lives. Earlier in my career, I really value technical expertise over everything else. Over time, I realized that tech is really just a tool for solving people's problems. And so the skills to diagnose problems accurately and to really talk to and understand the customer's needs is just as important to ensure that we're solving the right problems first. We use AWS OpenSearch and Kinesis extensively. It's been a huge enabler for our team in helping Airbnb scale its application logging pipelines, both cost-effectively and reliably. I'm really proud of having helped contribute to scaling our application logging pipelines at Airbnb and making it really reliable. I really enjoy being surrounded by the talented, kind, and interesting colleagues at Airbnb and learning from each other. I'm also inspired every day by Airbnb's mission to create connection and belonging for anyone, anywhere in the real world. I am also an avid traveler, and Airbnb's product has been a game changer for my own personal travels. Come build with me.